Hello to this freaking special. Oh. Oh, this is awesome. Just changing out the chiller systems for some split systems. Of course, I'm here to get that chiller to work, but look at that. I think that would pass code. He said he's gonna put another row of them down here on this platform. Underneath those. And like this thing's gold. Of course, I think it's got a bunch of little leaks. So one compressor's working, this one's abandoned in the pair. This is a single, and it's what he wants fixed. I mean, where are you starting in on looking for a leak on this? And it's already been, it's R22, changed over to 422B. Probably leaking out of everything. Look at that, that's crazy, huh? At least they're not Goodman units up there. A Heil and two Rudd units. I mean, can't say that. That's probably leaking. Look at this old school thing. It's a 1990 unit, but it's obviously been worked. My static pressures are like 50-something PSI on a 422B, which comes out to be about 30-something degrees. So it's definitely really low on the refrigerant, so I'm gonna look for a leak. Man, this is custom. Cooling tower is even older than the chiller, I guess, from what he told me. BAC, Baltimore Air Coil, California. Huh, the original name on it. Serial 82. 1982, I think. Cool. I was telling the guy without making it, I hope he don't get mad. I'm like, dude, this was out like 30 inches of space before the electrical panel, you know, which is against the wall up there, and you gotta stand on an edge to go work on that one over there. That's just crazy. Wow. It's a pretty good leak.
Yeah.
It's already low on pressure, and it's just bubbling like crazy.
Yeah.
So if I were to charge it, it would work, but if I left, it would probably days or weeks, and it'd be down again. Well, at least we found a, it's nice to find a leak like that.
Yeah, it's
because
so nice.
There's a bunch of little leaks. You can tell just by looking at it. It's got oil everywhere. Realize what he's intending to do. Look, they got more steel. Somebody's actually come up here and been welding steel to make a platform and put all the connectors up there around the cooling tower just to use up any space they can to slowly convert over to a split ACs instead of a chiller system. That's gonna suck to work on someday. They better put make railings so you can walk up there. We're on top side to kind of see what it looks like up here. I think you could put some condenser units up here, but for some reason said they can't go up here. It's probably because this is in a prissy area, even though this is a really old building. And they don't like anything to be seen from the ground. So here's a good look at what they're doing here and what they've already done. There's a cooling tower, there's a dinosaur chiller. So there's the erector set. Look at that, it's got steel beam. I have the feeling that that upright is temporary and it's gonna like completely go across once they get this tower out of here. But isn't that funny? It's like an erector set of steel and they're just stacking condenser units up here. Look how close those are to the wall right there. So you get to work in that corner right there. Disconnects are all right by each corner of each cube. So that's real freaking cute. Can't even get a drill or a nut driver back in there. And then down there, see that steel structure right there? That's the second row of condensers he's gonna put under there. And it looks like they're gonna just do that around here. They're probably gonna put more over there when they get this equipment out. And they're gonna just convert this all to split systems instead of chilled water. What a shame, because people can't just invest in that. Updating your chiller and cooling tower, making it keeping it nice. We're gonna go with all dedicated splits. But that's funny. This is crazy. But so right now, what if someone needs to work on that? You come up here and hang over the wall. We're gonna use a ladder down there and kind of stand on something, I guess. That's crazy. So I wonder who he's been getting to do all the welding. That's funny. still quieter than a Goodman. It's getting there. Resurrected the old beast.